What a recovery that is from Russia, but to no avail. Germany have really upped the service pressure here, and it's given them a chance in transition to make a break. They certainly have. Every time that Russia start to come back, Germany up their game. Breaking is Tillman. Behrin sits on the angle. She stays very, very still. The line break from Russia. Makruga's over. It's a great set from Holomina. Big deflection off the net band to take Sinya Tillman. Kim Behrens one step closer. Germany back in system where they've been all game long near enough. You can't remember them passing too far off the net. The pass such an instrumental part of this game. Over the top. And just building through the rally nicely. Coaches this team, Alex Volkenhorst and Sven Winter. Russia take the lead for the first time in a long time. Okay, put your seatbelts on. Behrens being fantastic, had to side out for large portions of this game. Tillman stays up, there's a touch on the inside and so on the turn, look at the celebration. Germany is starting to realize that it could be their time in 2020. Second match point for Germany. Behrens, as she has done all day, passed really nicely. Pokey over the top. Celebrations are beginning for the first time in their careers. But it's a great day for Sinya Tillman and Kim Behrens. They are going through to their first ever Euro Beach Volley Finals. Coming over the target once more to the outside hand. This time Switzerland breaking, but the agility shown from Anupesh Dupree. Sublime. Second opportunity though for the Czech Republic. Oh! A new European champion will be crowned. That's what we know. Who it's going to be is, well, one of three teams. Behrens and Tillman from Germany have made it through to the gold medal match and they're up against the winner of this one. They've done it in quick time. They've won the opening set here in Jurmala. 21 points to 11. Ferocious start from the physical outfits of Joanna Heidrich and Anup Veshe Dupree. two extremes were taken, leaving the middle open, so banging the seam was very successful for Hermanova. Slikova going high. That one's close. That one's in. There you go. Two in a row, Barbara Hermanova. A 5-point game has just drifted back to three.
It's 14-17 right now.
Hanley being relaxed. Another knuckle over the top, and you can hear the Swiss coaching staff. Can Switzerland be a first final for Heidrick and Bersha Dupree in the European Championship? There you have it, first time of asking. Switzerland, Joanna Heidrick and Bersha Dupree will go through to play Kim Behrens and Sinyan Tillman here tomorrow. Switzerland are looking for that first European Championship since 2004. And Simone Kuhn, Nicole Schneider, Benoit, one Timmerdorf-Strands.